So this next group is the most advanced group we have is our chamber singers. They will be performing, well, I want to introduce each song individually, but the first piece is called Deck the Halls. Most people are familiar with the song. Now this version, however, was written by, I'm sure, either singers or a teacher who got bored with the same song over and over, so he decided to make it more challenging. So this one is in 7/8, which means the students have to sing 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2. So when you hear the melody, the regular one goes, deck the halls with boughs of boughs of holly, fa la la la, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, da 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 da, and it's in 4. This one changes it just a little bit to be very challenging to singers. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la, tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. And it changes things up a lot. So you're gonna hear those meter changes if you listen very intently. And if that doesn't get complicated enough, the arranger decides at the very end, you know, they're getting used to that pattern already, so he's just gonna change it for the last like 3 measures just to challenge the singers even more. So singing Deck the Halls are chamber singers. Thank you. next piece they will be performing is entitled That's Christmas to Me. This is an original song written by the Pentatonics, by the members of the Pentatonics. The verses describe what Christmas means to them and how they have celebrated the holiday in their own families. Today, this song will also feature soloist Christian Davis. And baby pictures from our very own chamber choir. They will be projected in the overhead area. Let's see how many you can recognize. That started at this school 2 years ago. Three sisters, Carmela, Cassandra, and Christina, decided they want to show how musical they were by singing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Well, that first year, one of the sisters graduated. The second one graduated. And then there was one. Please help me welcome the youngest sister, Christina Cavening, who will be playing piano and singing. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.